Hey, welcome back to Whistle Thicket. Rowan here, and I'm about to do a rat scavenger hunt. I have seen these online. They look really fun. I think the rats are really going to enjoy them. So I just have set up some baby puffs around the room, and I'm just going to let loose the rats. Ready, guys? Practices earlier today, finding some of these. All right. Oh, okay. So we're going to count these as points, and the winner will get a treat. So purple, 1, blue, 0. That was a good one. They both have 2. No more in the drawer, buddy. Oh, blue has... I'm going to let them see that there's one under there. They're both after this one. All right. I'm just going to leave it like this, because that was a little bit too hard since they don't have hands to lift that up. All right, so they... each have 2 right now. Okay, so while we're waiting for them to find those little treats, I have a ball pit. This is really fun for the rats. They love it. And what I'll usually do is I hide some treats in here, so that's why he's burrowing around trying to find a treat. I'm just gonna go get some treats, and so this can be twice as fun. So Daddy, you keep track of the scoreboards. So I have this delicious looking rice cake that I'm just gonna put in here. I'm gonna bring this up so they don't immediately start eating it. You can break it up into little pieces. Mix that around a little bit. They usually make a big mess with the bowls, and that's okay. It'll take you that long to clean up. Just about 5 minutes. And they are already in there. Oh, he has one. I'm gonna go in his cage to eat it because it's yummy. Think me and the rats both have a lot of fun with this, and they will be getting their prize my next rat video for the winner. And I'm pretty sure the winner was this guy, because there were 6 and he found 3 and he found 2, so therefore you are the winner. And he was one of their treats in the drawer. He also found that, so Blue is the winner, and he'll be getting a special treat in our next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.